Yo, what's good, yo? Welcome back to another video of Chiefs franchise. Now, overall for Madden, I really think they did something to the game, because all Madden is unplayable in my opinion. If you look at my team, I have decent receivers, good running back, good quarterback, a decent line that should be holding up blocks, a good tight end. And if you look at the defense, I have good middle linebackers, good pass rushers, wonderful defensive backs, and good defensive ends. Like, everybody on it, like Chris Jones and J.J. Watt, especially J.J. Watt, should be generating some type of pressure. And they just don't, like, at all. These guys don't generate no pressure. Nothing gets in, and I think there's something wrong with Madden. I just think Madden is cheating at this point. So I'm putting it on All-Pro. I change the sliders where it will seem playable, and if it's not, I will adjust sliders next game. But I'm just not playing on Madden anymore. We don't care what anybody has to say about it. I just refuse to play on Madden this year. Well, this far into the year. Little rant. I was a little frustrated, not gonna lie. And this is a funny game because we're facing J.J. Watt's old team. Like, they really need some new jerseys or something, because this white and red shit is annoying. It's so plain, bland. Need some new shit on, y'all, boy. This is a team I believe we did face in the Super Bowl. Pretty sure we did. And then J.J. Watt ends up leaving them for us. So, isn't that kind of funny? I feel like that happens in, like, the NBA a lot. Not a lot, but within the past 10 years, that's happened quite a few times. Not star players. Just a couple star players. And I think, like, people will notice that. It's unplayable. It's, like, very difficult to play against all Madden, no matter how good your team is. Sam Watkins had a good week last week, even though we lost, still had a nice week. It was just rough. It was real rough. This is the worst season we had since the beginning, and it just seems to keep getting worse as the weeks go on. Now I gotta run the first play. Okay, something like that. A little better. I might run again. Never mind. I will not run again. Good. I knew they were sending pressure. The Colts are 0-5. Oh my god. That's bad. Wow. I didn't think they were that bad. Are doing that bad. I feel like they were playing hard flats. They had to be playing hard flats. Because Tyrann Mathieu was just standing. Yeah, they definitely was. Because he was just standing there. Make sure you block the right man. Oh, he still breaks off. Couldn't juke him out though. Wrong button. My initial button to click every time is X. And look at, they send him pressure again. Ooh! What a catch. The defender didn't even play it that well either. Can we get a replay of that? I swear, y'all show like the worst. Okay, that's a better angle. What a catch. This team likes to... I might miss this. Wow. Okay. Alright. And I'm probably going to do this for my other series too. Like, put it on All-Pro. I'm not playing All-Madden. I'm sorry. It just... it's not fun. I don't know what they did with the last update, but I don't like it at all. Now, let's see how the defense plays now. I play a little bit too down on that. I was thinking about sending pressure, but I'm not going to do that. I don't feel like we need to yet, at least. They go underneath. Now, I don't even know what we should do here. They got that. I think now I'm gonna just throw some pressure at them. See how they take it. Nothing really got in. He went deep. Good hit. I guess I'll play coverage. Yep, they actually do run. So now we gotta send in coverage. For sure we do. I don't wanna run 4-6 though. Did he get hit? Going for it? No, they're not. I'm like, what is going on? It's a long field goal. No good. Thought they would actually get it though. Yeah. Nowhere to go. Did they send pressure because, like, everything got in so quickly? No, it was just a man. Cut back right. I mean, left. I said right. I wanted to cut right, but everybody came in on that right side. Good lob. That's a beautiful lob pass. I was thinking about just like regular throwing it, like bullet. That was not the wave. Okay, this looks very open. Running him over. See, like this feels like really more playable. Like the last, nah, it didn't at all. I feel like I was out there fighting for my life every game. Felt tired on that run. Tariq Cohen touchdown. Tariq Cohen? I was thinking about Tariq Cohen. I don't know why I said his name. I don't know why I said his name. I don't know why I said it right there, but yeah. Oh, they actually ran it. I was not expecting a run. See what this does, so. I'm like, what? Is somebody gonna tackle him? Good. That's some pressure for you. They really doubled him and he still beat both of them. Yo, I thought, oh my gosh. Wow, you're not even gonna try to tackle him. Okay. I didn't think, I should have just threw it away, to be honest. I was trying to throw it to Kareem Hunt, but that didn't work out at all. So I was going to put him up 7-13 because I threw a dumb interception. Good thing I didn't throw it though. Good little game. You get this first. I knew it. Good stuff, Eric Ebron. I be forgetting he's on this team. I think I'm gonna run it again. Fumble. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I just threw another wrong button pass to the same guy. I told everybody to run outside. Literally nobody ran outside. Good hit. Still on his feet though. I hate that. That's what I mean by hit sticks do not fucking work. I think this might be a pass. I mean a run. It's not. Good hit. He threw the ball four times in basically two quarters. He got back. He was never down. Yo, that's crazy. He was never really down because he really got back up.
Well, first of all, you're wrong, and that's fine.
Beating each other. I was not risking it, so not with that. How did I just slow down out of nowhere? Now we're playing a little bit bad. Somehow we knocked it out. Oh my gosh. Good sack, Chris Jones. Horrible first half from us. Can't do nothing about that. Damn it. Almost had that return. It goes short. I don't know what to run here. Do I go hard flats? I don't even know. Fuck. I was thinking about going hard flats, but I'm like, nah, we probably shouldn't. Good D. I really was not expecting a pass again. I'm expecting run here. Good. Big hit. Good. Come on, why y'all always have to do something to cause a flag? Leave it alone. Every time. Somehow throwing 3 interceptions, we're still in the lead. What did, like, it made me juke, but still go the same way. Like, I'm juking to the other way. Let me switch directions. He could beat him off this. There we go. Let's go. There we go. I wish he would have just like fell in the end zone. Cause it's gonna be very tough to score from right here. At the one. Okay. Just be sure to block him perfectly. Didn't need anybody. I hate these dances so much. Let's go. Is that a screen? Good intel. Never fell. No, he did. Buda Baker. Oh. This guy's on me today. Just reach out. Reach out. You have that ball, man. That's annoying. Nobody got in at all. That's a little bit annoying. There we go. That time we got to him. Kwon Alexander and JJ Watt. Because I don't think they will pass right here. I'm going to stay on Hopkins. Safety? Come on, we right there. He fell in. Good shit. I'm so scared he was gonna drop the ball. Ugh, come on. That's crazy. And then he obviously got PI'd. But we'll take it. Dominating the Texans. Kinda like in the Super Bowl. I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't even remember the Super Bowl. I don't remember how much we won by. I know that we won, I can tell you that, but I don't know how much we won by. Or how the game even went. They actually ran it. I guess they have no faith in their offense. Big hit. Like Kendall Fuller. Looks like a run. And they do fall back and they don't get it. That is basically game over for them. Good game today, minus them 3 interceptions. Wish I could take them back. Those are big yards right there, putting him over 100 yards on the day. On the one now. Yo, they don't want to let me in. Oh my god. I'm gonna still go for it just because, like, I really don't care. if I get it or if I don't. And still on the one. That's tough. Ah, can't get in. I was gonna nail the ball. We don't need much here. That brings us to the end of this game. Your final 30-10. Dominating the Texans once again. Reminiscence of the Super Bowl. So I like how the game plays, even though we did kind of dominate, but there's certain teams we should, certain teams we shouldn't. I understand that, but it still comes down to having fun within the game, and in a way I haven't been. With all Madden, it's just stupid. No matter how good your team is, it just seems to not work out. As you see, we still made mistakes in the game regardless. We still struggled a little bit regardless of what the difficulty was on. So him having 66 yards, that's not really my fault. As we can check the player stats. I threw 258, 2 touchdowns, 3 picks. He threw for 66 yards, 0 touchdowns, 1 interception. He could have threw for more, but honestly, that's them. That's the way they ran their offense. He threw the ball 4 times in the first half. That had nothing to do with me. Ran the ball 21 times for 117 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 fumble. And they get the ball 14 times on the drive, so it's like, I can't do nothing about that. Receiver, I think we had a pretty good game. Spread the ball out overall good. Don't know if that's even a phrase, but yeah. Gonna move on to week 6? 5? I think it's week 5. Yeah, it might be week 5. No, it's definitely week 6. Definitely week 6. No, we're in week 6. Okay, we face the Patriots. Patriots are like a very common, easy matchup for us. As we do move on to 3-2, as we are tied in the division. Trying to separate from the Broncos, and the Chargers are right behind us. So that's going to do it for us. Like the video if you did enjoy. Comment down below what you want to see more of, or comment something you won't want to see in a video. Subscribe if you are new. Click that bell if you are going to hit that subscribe so you don't miss a video. See you in the next video. But until next video, peace. Shopping.